Alright, what's up everybody? We're gonna take advantage of this gorgeous day and we're gonna go fly in our 1961 Piper Colt. Go ahead and give you guys a little bit of a walk around. Like I said, 1961. We did a full nut and bolt restoration on this airplane. Finished it back in 2003. It's got about 64.9 hours on it since we did the restoration, and so we'll just go ahead and start with our pre-flight here. I already got the fuel on the left tank, so we can go ahead and drain some fuel and do our walk around. So we've got, I dipped the tanks before I did this, so I know I've got plenty of fuel. Always starting up there at the top, and so we got cotter pins here and cotter pins there. We got full movement and deflection coming around here. Got our, looking down here at the brakes, got no leaks, no anything like that. We'll go ahead and get under here and sump this one. Got two 18-gallon wing tanks in it. Go ahead and open up our engine compartment here and we'll check our oil. I need an oil change here pretty soon. Right at 5 quarts where it likes to sit. Check in here, make sure I don't see any leaks or anything like that. So we're good on this side. Got a little bit of, so run our hand over the prop here. Got good compression on the nose strut, plenty of air in there. Don't need to open up that. Come around here. There. Go ahead and do this little drain. So we got that one. We got full deflection on this side. We got our cotter pins in there. We'll go ahead and get under here real quick and do firewall gasculator. Looks like fuel, smells like fuel, no water, no debris. Come back here to the, look in here for the tail jack screw. Good. Cotter pins there, cotter pins there. Cotter pins down here. Rudder doing pretty good. Got full down, full up. This side, give it a little bit of a wiggle. And pretty much concludes our pre-flight on this airplane. So we'll go ahead and get her pushed out, fire her up, and we'll take her around the pattern. That should be good. Yep. So we'll go ahead and climb on in. Got our seat belt. Go ahead. We'll set the altimeter mixtures. Full rich. Fuel still on the left tank. Go ahead and pull the primer out. I usually do about 3. Usually starts right up. Master's on down there. Throttle's back. Our brake's down here. And we'll go ahead and clear. looking for oil pressure. Came right up. It's a little bit warm today, so we'll enough to come out here over the weekend and mow all of our hay. Brakes are set, we'll bring her up to 1700, left mag, right mag, carb heat, check our amperage, it's charging pretty good, engine instruments are good. We'll go ahead and close this up. We're still on the left tank. I'm gonna go ahead and depart out here to the west. We'll do a north departure up over our little hill here. Slow. coffee. Nothing too bad. zombie.